Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Top News. DeNA Nepali solo infielder 33 was hit by a pitch on the head from Chinichi Yanagi and was replaced midway through. In the second innings, when the score was 0-0, the 142-kilometer ball that passed high in the inner corner hit the helmet of the player directly. He pulled himself onto the bench, but Koro was sent as a pinch runner. Yanagi was sentenced to leave the field with a dangerous ball, and Hiroshi Suzuki rose to second place. In addition, the referee Kashiwara declared a caution match. For more updates, stay connected with Top News.